He always said he brought him good luck. I think you've done pretty well for me so far, eh? You're, Anastasi, right? I'm Leon Defries. I'm planning this dig for me, Jill.
Desi. And this is Salim, my husband.
Right. I see.
To open the portal, unleash uncontrolled bursts of energy, and the shadow wakes and gathers. Fractures dance on the edges of the soft places, breaking through from there to here. Something terrible has happened. I am abandoned. Over time, the energy levels must fall, but how long will it take? What has happened on the other side? Why do they not answer me?
Damn you! This is the machine I could see from above. What the hell is it? It's making my teeth ache.
Don't lock me in. Don't lock me in. Not again. No, please. You're dead. I can hear the whisper.
Thank you.
My head. What happened? I feel so... so empty. What? What did I do? Life now. Richard's life. I should take this back upstairs. To the machine. perhaps we should leave you.
Leon is right. I'm just slowing you down.
What did I say about self-sacrificial bullshit? We're not going to give him the satisfaction. You hear me? Hank?
I hear you.
Behind us now. He doesn't matter. We just need to get this canister into the machine upstairs. Then we can leave. I think. How far up does this go? I don't want to have to keep doing that. A bit further. One, my dearest. Okay, the portal.
Thank you.
Are you there, little one? I hope you're all right. I need to find another way back to the portal. I have no idea what we did to deserve all this bullshit.